Don't be afraid to look into your heart.